How to turn off internet connection sharing on Windows. Click Start menu. Type Control Panel in search bar. Click Control Panel. Click Network and Sharing Center. Click Change Adapter Settings. Right-click your current connection. Click Properties. Click the Sharing tab. Remove the check mark. Click OK. Now that you've turned off connection sharing, nobody else on your network can connect to the internet through this computer's connection. Thanks for watching video.